a stop at the end of the driveway so you can do a time lapse?
Cool girl, cool girl.
Because I want to step outside anyway.
No, the time lapse would require like 15 minutes of driving and being holding the camera the entire time. Or I can post the rest.
So I can step out my dogs and keep track of Sophie for
minutes. Oh, right. Okay. Yes.
For you guys, just hold tight.
We're gonna keep the cars safe. You'll be back soon, right?
Yeah.